Let's talk about the benefits of snail mucin.
How do they coerce these snails to produce mucin? I'll tell you exactly how it's done and how you can add it to your skincare routine should you decide. And they are two favorites of mine. Snails move by using a specialized structure called a foot. So are they harmed or stressed? Per the CosRx R&D team, snails are not harmed or even stressed out. Snails are placed over a mesh net in a dark, quiet room. Note, no external stress is applied to the snails or the mesh net for two reasons. Often you see that after a rain when they all come out and they're crossing paths. It's a bit slimy, but I'll tell you this, it feels pretty nice on the skin. But you guys asked me for this video and I've been using this for 2 years just to see if it helps healing time.